One of my former students, a Vanderbilt alumni, connected me with a company, NOAA, that develops these systems to use computer vision to track shooting in basketball practice and be able to determine where people are shooting from. Are they making those shots? Are they not? And provide essentially automated coaching back to them. He connected us with them because of some of the AI research that we were doing, and we talked through the idea of basically looking at how to use computer vision to automatically identify the context around a basketball shoot.
The way that we understand sports right now doesn't give itself naturally to doing, you know, big data analysis or to even cutting these clear categories between different types of shots. Through a process of kind of refinement and trial and error, we got it down to about 5 or 6 different unique types that we can work on at the moment. Mainly we have free throw, catch and shoot, off the dribble, and then 2 smaller categories are the jab step fake and the step back shot.
Technology is becoming more and more accessible to everyone around. And I think what that's going to do is create the ability for people to get access to information about themselves and how they play. And now they can get coaching that maybe would be something that they would never have access to otherwise, just because they don't have the money for it or they don't have a coaching center nearby to go and participate.